Root z plus 5 equals b over 3, and we need to solve this for z. So here's the terms involving z here. So simply move the 5 over then. So we get root z is equal to b over 3. Leave that where it is, leave the root z where it is, and simply move the 5 across the equals and flip the sign to minus 5. To undo a square root, you square. So let's square both sides then. Square of this side will just be z. And then we've got b over 3 minus 5 squared. So that whole object then, that side squared. There we go.